all our fame, guiding us through this life to achieve eternal gain. God so loved the world that he sent his only son. That only through Jesus Christ victory is won. Merry Christmas to you. It's all about the Christ child.
Hi, everyone. This is Dr. Cleopatra Gordon-Pusey with Life is Beautiful M.D. and Life is Beautiful Ministries. Hope you're enjoying an awesome Christmas season. Remember, Christ is the reason for this season. Hope you enjoy the song you just listened to. It's an original song that I made on a CD approximately 7+ years ago.
This house believes. Oh, come, let us adore him, Christ the Lord. For unto us a child is born, for unto us a son is given. Just believe, confess of your sins, and accept Jesus Christ as your Savior. Be blessed. Love makes the world go around. A little love goes a long way. So give some love on Christmas Day and throughout the rest of the year. Love you, love you, love you. My favorite heart. A heart like yours is my desire. For full of compassion, nothing wrong within. Please help me, Lord, give me a heart like yours. A heart like God is what we should desire to have. And every day I wake up, each and every day I live, I pray and ask God to forgive me of my sins and order my steps, order my thoughts, order my talk, order my walk. I'm going to sing for you today. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. And Christmas is such a beautiful time of the year, but we should keep it in our hearts always and forever. There are times when my Christmas tree doesn't go down until June. My husband will just let it be. I even have a Christmas tree in my bedroom. And when everything else needs to be taken down outside, inside is still Christmas. But we shouldn't have Christmas physically in our house, but in our hearts, now and forever. Because Christmas is the time that we commemorate the birth of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Be blessed. Have yourselves a merry little Christmas.
Have yourselves a merry little Christmas. May the Yule
Through the years,